where prophets are praying in Chicago, Southside, in Saturday night of April 4, 2010, and six shooting a praying Jason.
We are following breaking news from the South Side tonight, where a man was shot and killed. It happened just after 6 o'clock in the 9300 block of South Troop. Police responded to a call of shots fired, and they did find a 25-year-old in a backyard with a gunshot wound to the head. He was pronounced dead at the hospital. No suspects in custody.